Hello, I am Andrew Riley. I'm a pediatric psychologist, assistant professor of pediatrics at Oregon Health and Science University. My clinical training is really focused in the realm of behavioral intervention and kind of across developmental and behavioral complexity. So I do a lot of work with high frequency, mild behavior problems of young childhood, tantrums, sleep problems, minor aggression. And then on the other end of things, I do an autism intervention service where I'm working with children with severe delays and severe problem behavior, self-injury, aggression, and pretty much whatever else you can think of. Research-wise, most of my training is in clinical outcome research. That's the kind of methodology that I know best. Recently, I've become more focused on the primary care environment and ways to enhance behavioral care and primary care. I'm particularly interested in how can we do a better job with well child care in order to really prevent more severe problems from happening and just promote optimal behavioral health in primary care settings and finding ways to do so that don't present more challenges or barriers to PCPs than all the things that we're already asking them to do. Some of my work in that area has been related to using multimedia interventions to deliver that kind of information to parents. The advantages there being that those types of interventions don't really take much time and they don't take additional training. They're very highly replicable and transportable. I'm doing some work in that area. I have some other projects just looking at parents' knowledge and perceptions of common parenting practices, things like time out or using rewards, and how those perceptions match up to the empirical evidence so we can kind of find where are the holes there, what kind of information do we need to disseminate better. In terms of what I'm looking to do next is really just to kind of expand some of that kind of work and look at how can we get some interventions that seem to work pretty well if you can get folks to engage in them. How can we get them implemented in a way that's effective and not burdensome on practices? So that's part of why I'm so interested in practice-based research. LJ Fegnan is my mentor for the certificate program, and I've been working with his group for about a year now to develop an initial progress and just really hoping that collaboration will grow. In terms of what I'm hoping to get out of this project, I think I really just want to enhance my knowledge around practice-based research and start to develop some expertise there. I'm pretty strongly considering trying to put a K application together in the next year. So if anyone's been through that successfully, I'd be happy to receive some advice on the process. Let's see. And otherwise, there's something interesting about myself. The only thing you can see my office mate back here is Dr. Dan Criz. We have the same birthday, which we thought was kind of interesting and coincidental. So that's all I can really think of. There he is. So thank you. I really look forward to interacting with all of you more and learning from you.